becomes your only law. Mr. Schultz, hypothetical question. Would you be willing to defend the following banker accused of fraud? A kind old grandma took her savings and she's
super good human of proof. What the hell would I be without you?
Do you lose a woman?
You forget to cherish her.
Oh! And she sent it off to your client, all she saved since she was born. Well, he promised to invest it, but he spent it on prostitutes and heroin and porn.
No, I would not want to take that case.
Wrong! This one is over.
And I risk it all for this life we choose.
Not finished.
Oh, sorry.
Since I was 2 or 3, my life was planned out neat. I'd get my law degree,
yeah,
and then win my Senate seat. A big white house back east.
You know what? I've been thinking, what if my preferred pronoun, instead of he, she, they, it's just bitch?
I know there's a lot of weird things going on in the world right now, but for right now, I'm a potato, and there's nothing that's gonna stop me from being a potato.
I am the mask you wear.
It's me they hear.
Your spirit and your voice in one command.
So that you get to walk away. It would kill you to have to stay trapped when you've got something new. Well, I'm sorry. And I'm sorry I'm not enough. Thank God they rescued you.
And I hope.
What if I tried something new and it
backfired?
What if I did something more and it
backfired?
You made a whoopsie.
You burned down the village.
Dearest, darlingest Momsie and Popsicle.
My dear father,
there's been some confusion over rooming here at Shiz. But of course I'll care for NASA. But of course I'll rise above it. For I know that's how you'd want me to respond. Yes, there's been some confusion, for you see my roommate is unusually and exceedingly peculiar. Together, quite impossible to describe.
Blonde.
Your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside. But thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride.
That you get to walk away. It would kill you to have to stay trapped when you've got something new. Well, I'm sorry I had it rough, and I'm sorry I'm not enough.